Alright, and then I'm going to start with colors. I like red, so I'm going to use red. So basically just go around the line. And you can also go outside the line as well. And it's fine. Now there's a secret to the markers. The pointy side of the marker, it makes it very thin. I usually tend to use the side, so it makes it thicker. So there is a difference on how to use the markers. Started to blend. You don't have to color every single piece of the paper, so leave some white spaces in there. So just go around for the base and bottom. And you can see how the colors blend together. I tend to go on the side, outside, and that will fill up some blank page, some blank spaces. And there we go. Looks beautiful.